Our work focused on the node detection by node merging approach. We first show the outline here. Cohesive graphs are widely used to analyze the importance of users or relationships in social network, in which we regard users as nodes and relationships as edges. To find the critical nodes or edges, a popular model called K-core are widely used. And K-core is a subgraph in which each node has at least K neighbors. Enlarge K-core size means improve the robustness of the graph. Before our works, there are many works try to enlarge K-core size by different ways. One popular way is anchor nodes. Once a node is anchored, the degree of such node is regarded as infinity. Another popular way is adding edges, and our work focuses on merging nodes to enlarge K-core. We first gave the problem statement. Our work focuses on merging B pair of nodes to enlarge K-core size. And we prove our problem is NP-hard. So no exact algorithm can return answers in linear time complexity. Due to the hardness of the problem, we use greedy algorithm to solve the problem. Each round we choose the best pair that bring most new K-core nodes to merge. However, large search space and degree increase and degree loss cases make the problem more complex. Coarseness of a node V is defined as the largest K that K-core can contain V, and we first prove the coarseness change of nodes in graph G, except merging nodes is restricted by 1. Based on this, then we divide nodes in G into 3 parts, out, share, and core nodes. Then we carefully analyze the different situations of merging and give the conclusion. Out nodes with most share neighbors and share nodes with most neighbors in core decomposition order after it may bring more nodes into K-core. With previous conclusion, we propose algorithm with many 4 steps. Core decomposition, compute neighbors, choose X out nodes and Y share nodes, and choose the best pair to merge. After exhausting the budget, the algorithm returns. We also conduct experiments to test the effectiveness and efficiency of our algorithm, and the result shows that our method is more promising to enlarge K-core with improved efficiency. Finally, we give the conclusion.